Okay. How do I go live on? How do I go live on Discord?
My video drivers are out of date. Oh well.
Oh, here we go. Go live. Here we go. Start as Joe. Should I start as Joe or Charlie? Which one do you want to be? Sandy. I'm pretty sure this affects like which ones we get later, like the lineup.
I don't care. We can just start as like whatever, right?
Joe Mama. It's really quiet. I forgot how good this game looked.
It looks pretty good, but some of the faces are kind
of. Oh, yeah, the facial rigs are really weird.
They look like a little uncanny.
Oh, wait. Did it pause for you?
Yes, it paused for me.
Oh, I just tabbed out to turn you up. That's weird. That's crazy. Ugh, the countdown. Okay, that's gonna be kind of annoying.
I mean, just don't, like, tab out.
Yeah. But I honestly tab out so often. Mostly just to check on things. Like, in Dead by Daylight, if I'm loading, then I'll watch a YouTube video.
Just don't tab out.
Okay. What happens if I go in Steam over... okay, don't go in Steam Overlay either. Don't go in Steam Overlay either.
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
Also the voices.
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
You do this here, Pai. You're even, Ma.
I don't know if I remember the one time I saw Snowy's picture, but this reminds me of that. Is that his?
I guess I just want to know about my son.
Okay, the mouse stuff's gonna be really hard, not gonna lie, because I have a little.
Is he gonna grow up alright?
Mostly it's QE, like RT, stuff like that. My QEAD is most of the. Quick time event. Bamboo. Though you are gonna have the first quick time event.
No!
What?
I messed up.
Oh, wait, are you already going?
Yeah.
Wait.
I was fighting the little thing.
Oh! I didn't even get to flip!
Hey, pal. Spread some of that good fortune around.
Oh, sure. Sorry.
But I gotta try out Mr. Punch-Em-Up. Good luck.
My turn.
You got another quarter on you?
What do I look like? A bank?
I'll give it a whirl.
I'll give it a whirl. That was close.
Yeah. Looks like I'm the karate master now.
Wouldn't you know? That looks so weird.
Hey, Chuck,
no!
We better get back to the ship. We don't want
wait,
to
what?
Come on, man. Just let
oh, wait,
me
did
know
it
really
stop for you too?
To get back.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, when you.
Just before it flips, that's so dumb!
Oh no, I was able to flip it.
I wasn't. I chose bamboo, I wasn't able to flip it. Wait, I had bamboo and dragon. What did you have?
I had water and rooster. I chose rooster, and then I had that be flip over flower tile. But yeah, any like mouse events where I have to aim are not going to be fun. Just more boring.
Do you have a trackpad or something? Oh, you use a laptop. That's right.
Yeah, but I have an actual mouse, but I just don't have a lot of space to work with.
I know that feel, but I don't either. I have a relatively small mouse pad. But yeah, their games, Until Dawn and Man of Medan, they're like the pinnacle of Uncanny Valley.
Hey man! Hey, where's my 50 cents?
50 cents? What 50 cents?
Come on, man!
Hey, buzz off, buddy.
Nobody pushes me around!
Are you seeing the same cutscenes?
I think so.
I just got walloped.
These men appear to be drunk off their rear ends. Get this one to the medical room. Throw the other in the brig. And keep him there.
Okay, one of us is going to the brig and one of us is going to the medical.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to the medical. I'm Joe. I just got punched. Why are you sad?
Well, fuck you.
Okay. So, do you just want to go at our own pace or try to keep them alive or something?
I mean, I would prefer that we get, like, kept alive.
Wait, did you hear that? Some guy just said, "What is this anyway?"
Yeah, that was Marie.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Man of Medan. I thought it was somebody in the game.
Fucking you're fucking
oh my gosh, Ace.
Falling's gonna kill me. I can feel it.
Wait, can you see me waking up?
I see somebody waking up.
Does he have a black eye? Oh, okay. So they actually made different cutscenes.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Well, I'm glad we have
because in single player, you only play as this guy, my guy. Somebody just leave, or did I just leave? Hello?
Falling, why'd you leave?
Oh, wait,
Nobody left. Oh my god, fall.
Okay, I heard like the leave noise, and then I heard.
Probably.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Cannot be doing.
So right now you're just locked in a cell, right?
Yep. Yeah, I think I just have to wait for you to get
everything. Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Oh.
Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Which way do we go?
My fucking god.
Oh, okay, so you tap it when.
Yeah, I know.
Like, okay, it's like a skill check. You don't gotta hold it, you just gotta. Swear if you get a shot. Don't get a shot, Sandy. They get so much faster.
Yeah, I can imagine. That was probably just the first one.
Yeah.
What was that?
Andy, what were you saying?
I was calling Man of Medan. Yes, I don't know. Shut up, Snowy. I am not going to deal with it. It's really not funny. I get it. I'm fucking retarded. You don't have to remind me every single
time. Hey. Hey. I don't know, it's just so goofy to see two people waddling around.
Oh my god.
Hey, Charlie, help!
Oh. I don't know where we're supposed to go, so I didn't click on anything. Oh, I have to spam it, okay. I kinda fucked that up.
What? Okay, so now we have to wait for two people to do it? Okay, because I got it.
Listen, you're not strong enough to do it yourself.
God, my character is so high. Ah, it's a face.
It's a face.
It honestly looks kind of goofy, not gonna lie.
It's so goofy. But that's not Fubar. It's just a guy. You can recognize him. He only has a hole in his chest. I'm blocking the way. Oh, no, I'm not.
You can't block the way, fucker.
I'm speeding up. Get.
Now I'm gonna do all
get, no.
God damn. Another stiff? Who's the law? Damn it.
Ha, I get. You only get to talk. But I get to know. he's Buckley. Oh, now you get to know he's Buckley. Excuse me. Coming through. Thank you. Been holding shift this entire time.
Oh,
you just lagged out. What?
Is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Brad looked like a guy who likes to talk about his.
Oh, now you can't pass.
I ain't the only one.
Okay, it just pushed me down.
See that kid over there?
No? You feeling alright?
Expect random periodic screams from me. Just for the rest.
Okay.
Wait, I'm used to scuba.
Wait, hold on. Don't interact with those guys.
Why not? Oh, is that.
Because that's how I died last time. No, I think it's just in like a certain interaction. Can I go through here? No, it started.
Get over here.
Charlie, don't get over here.
Charlie looks so fucking dumb.
He's so. Huh.
Goofy, I'm sorry. I can't take it seriously.
Is this like World War II, Vietnam? What is this?
It's World War II.
Okay.
Don't fuck up.
Okay. Child! Shoot it!
Oh, people are playing,
shared story, Man of Medan. Add one more M in with multiplayer.
Come here.
Yeah.
Wait, do you see that?
Oh God, no. Charlie!
I see you dead. Sandy?
I'm still here.
I see you dead.
I see you dead too. Don't ruin.
That's okay. Wait. Huh.
Mayday! Mayday!
Did you die?
Is anyone there?
Yeah.
Hello,
did you die?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Well, how'd you pick a hider investigate?
Oh, wait.
Come on!
I chose not to shoot. What do you mean?
Oh, I just had a different one.
Oh, okay. Did you stab me?
No, I stabbed somebody.
You stabbed me.
Oh, I stabbed you. Oh.
Yeah. I chose not to shoot. I think I would have killed you. Dang it, I should have shot.
I didn't know what stabbing the thing was stabbing you. It didn't give me like an option. It was just like.
Oh my. I can't believe you, Sandy. Yeah, but sometimes you will want to miss those skill checks.
I didn't.
I wouldn't expect a normie like you to know that. This is what me and Gorilla joked about so much. Have you ever joined in on us just singing Oh Death very badly? Okay. Well, we were joking about how they use the same song for Until Dawn and this game, and they're probably gonna keep using it, but it's such a cheesy song that it's so funny. I'm gonna get some water. Back. I like this guy.
Hello, and welcome to my repository. I am the curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes eventually to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? Sometimes you will be determining a story together, sometimes separately. What one does may not make complete sense to the other because we all have different perspectives. But as in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect each other. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make.
You said you watched playthroughs of this, right?
Yeah, I watched like Snowy played
it. Oh, okay. Well, watch out for pictures and picture frames.
Yeah, I know that.
That's all for the moment.
Okay.
We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken. Or whatever mess you've made.
I think it would be really funny not to give you any help at all, so I'm gonna do that. Because I know there's one decision in particular that you make at the very beginning of the game that can kill you at the very end of the game.
Well, I'm gonna, like, try it on.
And it's so funny. You're Brad.
I am Brad.
And I'm Chad.
You're gay.
Okay. Witty Brad. Wait, no, I'm Alex. You're Brad.
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
I'm gonna be a jerk to you.
Yeah?
Why?
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah. I wanted to. I just didn't have time.
You didn't have the time!
Fair enough.
I didn't.
Fair enough.
Work.
Careful.
Okay.
Dive cam is like super expensive.
Look, bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded.
So?
So don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Just like you. Big nose, glasses wearing head.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Oh, I got an achievement.
I did too.
Brad, you're not on this trip because you're my bro. I mean, you are my brother, but I mean, like, we're buddies, you know?
Kinda.
I'm just out here to fucking hang, cool out, and kick it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The option was you're my bro, and it just said you're not my bro.
Alright, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry, I'm a little snappy. I'm just. We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia, it's been rough.
Gotta love these close-ups.
Yeah, I gotcha. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah.
Does it matter our relationship? Hey, because we make the choices ourselves.
Can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision
maybe
about.
Maybe it affects, like, what, like, dialogue we get.
About finishing med school?
No, but...
That makes sense.
Kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
You sure you're ready?
Wow.
Consider all the permutations.
Yeah, give it some thought. Hey!
Who's Julia? I want you to be Julia.
Why?
So I can be Conrad. Oh, I thought it was Connor. Oh. I'm Conrad.
Connie, this is Alex.
I want to be Conrad.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! I feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me?
Wanna crack a cold one with
you? Okay, so I think you are Julia.
No, I'm so
Brad. I hardly knew you were gone.
As a little girl, I always dreamed.
Wait, you're talking to Conrad?
Off my feet and tell me he hardly
yeah.
even knew I was
huh.
gone.
What are you saying?
So,
cause
you wanted me to get a beer, but I don't want one because I know what happens if I take a beer.
You can keep up this time.
I get a better view when I'm behind.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I'm definitely Conrad because otherwise we'd just be talking to ourselves. think I just gagged at something.
Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
Ooh, I like Fliss.
I'm gonna be Fliss.
I'd invite you to make yourself.
I'm gonna get her killed.
So is everybody on board and ready to go?
That was the smoothest key ignition I've ever seen. That's like throwing a USB from across the room and it landing in. Why are you smiling all the time?
I'm happy. I'm a happy little nerd, alright?
Okay. No, you're Conrad!
Wait, I'm Conrad?
Dang it!
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the
way. That probably puts me in Fliss. At Fliss. That probably makes me Fliss.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Man, that's so dumb.
This one's different.
Wait, that means I'm dating myself.
Some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice
dive. You're not dating Fliss.
No, I'm dating Julia.
Brad did his
homework. You're not Julia. I don't understand what you're talking about.
You're Conrad.
Hey, look, you're the client.
Unless I'm Fliss, then I'm Julia.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera.
I think Fliss may just be an alternation thing.
What you got?
Though I may be Fliss. I don't know.
Feast your eyes on this.
I hope I'm Fliss, and I hope you're Julia, but I really wish I was Conrad.
Looks like a bomber. Can you zoom in? Oh, yeah. Definitely a B-29.
That's good, right?
Our kitten's good. Our miniature horse is good.
Brad.
Hey, I freaking nailed it, bro. Don't I get a little end zone dance? Watch me.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
So,
I want to kill myself. He's awful.
During World War II, the Soviet suckers could cruise at the highest altitude possible while maintaining the ability to carry nuclear warheads.
Nuclear warheads.
So dope. Oh my god.
Hey,
sorry,
Sandy.
Nerd bird.
Yeah.
Can I pause the game to turn you up? Because I can still barely hear you.
Sure,
we
fine.
Found a plane.
Yeah.
%200 Now don't blow my eardrums out. You have to continue.
Oh wait, I forgot I didn't have my thing done, but I'm gonna check on my laundry real quick. Do I sound okay? Like, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay. So, Snowy, how you doing? Snowy, how do you do? What you up to? What about you, Pete? Okay. This was fun. Where's my phone? Oh. heaven or hell. Hi, back. I'm falling.
Sorry,
what happened?
My clothes in the dryer.
Yeah, it looks like World War II. We are
okay, so it is World War II.
Technically, yeah. We should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Who cares?
Look, for all anyone knows, we were just diving and then found it. So who cares?
I'm so mad that you're Conrad.
The right way.
Conrad is
Come
the
on,
best character.
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look,
oh, yeah, I am
who's
Conrad.
Gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick.
You're gonna die on the ladder.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
I am gonna do some reading up on B-29s.
Are you gonna spectate the nerdness now? Are you still on Conrad?
The boys will do the final checks.
I'm still on Conrad.
Okay, just imagine you were just watching him read on a laptop.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro.
Who's Julia? It still hasn't said.
Not yet.
Hey.
My God, can you please?
Hey, there's something there.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What?
So obnoxious.
Captain, my captain.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Hey, I like it when you're strict. And sometimes I just want to be kept in line, you know what I'm saying? I don't mind a little submission now.
What are you saying?
There's no way for you to turn that off.
Turn what off?
That thing where you have to hit on me like every 2 seconds.
Oh no.
I'm just trying to liven things up a little. What the hell else is there to do?
I meant to put the iPad down.
Around here.
Oh, I can think of plenty of things. Coil the ropes. Grape some barnacles.
I'm good. Totally good.
These rules are all pretty basic.
Hey, hey.
Hey, sweetie.
How much experience do you have with these kind of dives? Yo, little bro.
Howdy. Oh, I got experience. In all the right places.
What are you saying, Sandy? I'm just catching the little bits.
Man, still can't believe we actually found the plane.
Trying to talk to my lady, alright?
Okay.
Hard to get anything accomplished with Captain Eagle Eye on our backs.
Nah, she's just doing her job. Man, I really can't wait to see what you find down there.
Well, if there is anything cool down there, I'll nab it for you. Just don't let Captain Killjoy find out.
I get Bliss has a rule. But man, it'd be cool as hell just to get my hands on some little relic from my first wreck. Don't forget the camera. Pics or it didn't happen.
Whatever we bring up, we'll go through it all together. And you'll tell me what I got, okay?
Dope.
So when you say dope?
Damn it, I don't think she likes you. I don't think it worked. I'm not good at talking to women.
See you later.
Sure.
Okay.
Thanks for checking in.
Wow. Brad's mean. There it is. I was about to say, I swear there was a painting here. Do you get this premonition as well when I do this?
What? That? I don't think I do.
Oh. Something messed up. I saw your screen for a second, I think. What you got inside of you?
Almost got the gear good to go.
So, thanks again for springing for the good stuff. Nice to be able to do it right.
Uh-huh.
What?
You know the size of my bank account is not in a competition with the size of your penis, right?
What?
But if it was a competition, I'd still do pretty good, right?
Well, if you adjust for inflation, gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
What?
Oh, okay. I looked at the picture.
Seriously,
and I got
where
does
she get off bitching
that
about us?
Premonition.
She's making a small fortune on this trip.
Which is weird, because I haven't seen that. In, like,
rules are rules. I get it. But what's the big deal if nobody finds out?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
This is not what I meant to say.
I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
That was so much more aggressive. So I think you may be Julia. So that means I'm Fliss.
Hey, con man. What's up?
Which probably means I'm Junior as well.
Nice skills, by the way. Needle and haystack.
I did have maps. Pretty good idea of where...
Just be rad. It's right there in your name. But
shh. I wonder what the heck is down there.
That plane has got to be chock full of priceless shit.
I don't know. Bliss says we can't bring stuff to the surface anyway.
See, my plan
what
is to
do
get
I do?
Bliss's good side. And then magic and light and poetry will happen all around. But not if Julia's got a boatload of toot.
Dude, you know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Yeah, sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it. But there are rules, and laws, and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Wait, I'm gonna see if I can talk to Julia again, because I just saw her
I've had a couple wrecks over the years. I'm expert, but, you know, experienced.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know,
what are you doing? You're just watching me.
Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
I just see myself looking over your shoulder.
Come on. You see anyone else out here?
There it is, your shoulder again.
We logged our route at the harbor. If someone sees it's been disturbed, it ain't gonna be hard to put two and two together. especially if some little...
Get out of here! I can't see myself!
Oh my god, wait, respect really? The rules down there.
Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble. Just ask Snowy to watch and he can tell you. Like, but, it's...
Dude, that's so funny.
Can I get in front of your binoculars? Nah, I can't. I'll jump off the boat.
I don't think so.
She said the tanks are ready. My turn.
I don't want to do the tank shit. I want to see if I can talk to Julia one more time.
You mean Fliss?
Well, blow me down. Captain, you are a sparkling oasis to these tired old eyes. When do your batteries...
Oh, by the way, you know you can move the binoculars with the mouse.
I just turned something off.
You might want to just let it do its thing.
What?
The panel there, I just kind of turned it off.
Screw you, oh Fliss. God. I can talk to Julie again. Oh, wait, no.
Okay.
So I didn't know this would start it.
This is a rebreather.
Yeah.
Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that...
I'm pretty sure we did everything we could.
Into the water, and instead
we saw the premonition.
Then it reduces decompression time
yeah,
on your way
thing.
Up.
Yeah.
State of the art.
There's no other pictures out there, right? That's just the one.
Not accessible yet. I'm pretty sure. But we're going to be on the ship again soon enough.
Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
I'll take the boomstick.
I gotta say, I thought the skipper was gonna be... I got the bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ha ha. You ever have to use one?
On a shark? Nope.
Oh, take Julia or take the camera? I'll take the camera.
You're on camera. I'll take the wheel.
Let's get a before photo.
So you're seeing the wreck, right?
Yeah, yeah, I'm seeing.
Yeah, okay. So you are Julia.
Captain?
Wait.
You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You?
Okay, I'm Fliss. I was thinking I was Conrad.
No, fresh in your cabin.
Wait, I'm not diving?
Paying dashingly handsome
nope.
Seafaring client.
Ah!
Testing the pleasure of your company over.
Come
a
on.
Amber liquid.
Sure. Why not?
I think there's a picture down there, so look for it.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult.
You know what I could do as Fliss? I could make sure her and Conrad never get together.
Big stacks of paper. Hey, I'm gonna pause it for a hot second.
So you took
a loan.
Okay. I'm gonna turn down graphics a bit because it's not doing super. Nah, I'm running on a high, I'm not running on an ultra, it's fine. My escape does not work to, exit out of menu.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
That's very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation.
Oh, shit.
You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
I see the tablet you turned off.
The weather looks clear.
It's the weather thing. What if we got in a hurricane? You could have killed us.
Ooh, I've had the picture done.
What's it say?
It's just of a Julia and Alex, I think, and Julia's like holding her heart. She's in some sort of...
Oh, I know that one. Oh, hey, Brad.
Tiny
hole. Hi.
Hey. You okay? Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
What do you know about this wreck?
Just rumors. And theories. I got tired of the speculation and wanted to see if there was actually anything there.
What got you into World War II?
Oh, shit.
Just stuff I read about in
Did
school.
You fail?
Then I found out
no,
my
I didn't
was
fail,
in the
but I was like, oh, this is kind of dangerous. And then I clicked it again, and I just, I'm
hooked.
Going, I'm taking off my rebreather. I am, I cannot believe it.
You can actually
I'm
use all those old World War II
die.
Stories to help them find the sites?
Don't.
You know, when they
oh
started
my god, if I'm just
I
really
You're gonna get tetanus.
I knew a lot about where planes would go, shipping routes. You make a lot of connections. Alex and Julia have done
oh,
a
it's
lot
an
of
octopus.
Dives, but
oh
I
God.
Gotta say, finding this plane takes the cake.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later.
Oh no, I messed up! No, I pressed A!
What happened?
Oh fuck, no. Fuck, I can't press anything! God damn it!
Did something happen?
No, I'm fine. Fuck!
Holy
okay,
crap!
Can't press anything. God damn it, man.
Calm it down.
I can't calm down. I can't press any button.
Why do I keep these
around?
I didn't
get the thingy that was down there.
I can do something. I can make sure you never play as Conrad.
Okay.
Later on. I'm not just gonna end up shooting him here. Guess now I just wait for you. Oh wait, no.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
What? Oh!
You look like you're taking full advantage of your relaxation time.
I'm a man of many talents.
Dude, I'm not gonna be good at these quick time events.
It's too bad charm is not among them.
Ah, but my charm is like a boomerang. You think it's gone right over your head until smack. Cool.
That's why it's giving you more characters, because it knows you're gonna run out.
I have to keep track of the dive, but I'd be happy to continue this conversation later, when I can give you my full attention. In private?
Private? Just chatting it up, you and I, in the old conversational intercourse.
Okay.
Why am I shouldn't be taking this locket from this. Oh well.
Yep, I think I'm just stuck until
Well, hello there, Captain. Can I do something for you?
I can think of a few things.
Oh, do tell.
Maybe later, if you stay on my good side.
good?
Fuck that.
Brad, you okay?
What happened?
I got jump scared.
By what?
By an eel.
Did it get ya?
Just popped up out of nowhere.
Uh-oh.
Hey, look, there's a boat. What's that about?
Whoa, no, no, I don't want to sit in this. Oh, no.
That is not the Coast Guard.
Yeah, I'm not gonna steer
them. So we're not under arrest.
How should we handle this?
We are not doing anything. I'm the captain, so you be quiet and let me handle it.
So I guess I gotta steer.
You got that?
What? I wanted to go to the character menu.
Paused it.
Can you not go to the character menu in this?
No, I don't think you can. Wait a second.
That's stupid.
Guys, you gotta keep back. We've got divers in the water.
Oh my gosh. Conrad's Adam's apple just started spinning to the side.
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot. You think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here. Let's just throw in the whole pot.
Let's go. Now!
I guess you didn't need the money.
You are an idiot.
What? They left, didn't they?
That doesn't make you any less of an idiot!
You got a funny way of saying thank you, Conrad.
You're a piece of work, Conrad.
I'm not all work. I'm a little play, too.
Are you trying to flirt with me?
Is it working?
I don't even know what it is.
Well, when you think of something, I'll just be over here taking in the view, flirting up a storm, hashtag wink.
Ugh! Conrad just said out loud, hashtag wink.
We need to light the grill.
Oh, pick me, you can call me Grill Capitan.
You may light the grill, but I will never call you that.
Holy crap. Oh no. Oh no.
Damn, Fliss. I'm sorry.
Hey, what the hell is going on?
What the hell happened?
It's cool, man. Everything's all right now.
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill.
Conrad, what is wrong with you? So, why are you paying the ocean?
A group of fishermen came by and damaged their boat.
Well, they got caught on the dive line.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah. So then Ambassador Conrad figured the best move is to show him he'd rather throw away his money than give it to them.
You're an asshole.
Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane, and it is huge, full of cool stuff. Unfortunately, we did not leave it as pristine as we could have.
What? Why?
The dive line, actually.
How bad?
There's no cockpit anymore, for starters.
God, well, that's just fucking perfect.
Look what you did, Sandy. You blew
it's not my fault. It was that stupid boat. It was the pirates that came or whatever.
What did it do for you? Because, like, did you get a jerk or something?
No, it broke the boat, and then we saw, like, the boat, like, drive away up there.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers, then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth.
Ha! Cause ocean!
And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers. What about Conrad, a bold fellow, you might say? Or maybe you'd say arrogant. And then there's Captain Fliss, strong, forthright, stubborn. Do I detect a spark between her and Conrad? Let me reassure you. You help them to make some decisions they'll value later on. You're doing well.
Did you wait to decompress?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Why?
I wanted you to die.
No, I wanted to decompress so I didn't.
Dang it. See, that's the one that would have killed you at the very end.
How well preserved was
well, actually, you would what still have a chance if you decompressed and drank alcohol.
It was like traveling through time.
No shit.
Well, it was like traveling through time and
so I mean now you can drink if you want.
Where the past is underwater and like everything is covered in barnacles and sharks.
Sharks? It was a great reef.
Ah.
Hey, I thought it was pretty intense.
Wasn't Conrad gonna get us some more beers after he helped Fliss?
Maybe he decided, hey, I'll drink some, and then he got drunk. And since he was drunk, he forgot to bring it to us. And he just kept on drinking, and he drank all of it.
Sounds like you've had some experience with this kind of phenomenon.
Yeah, I've been studying it for years.
I'll go look for him.
Oh, we found a bullet lodged in the plane.
Huh.
I left it below deck if you want to check it out.
Oh, I'm Brad.
Hey there, polar bear.
Who are you?
Sorry, I was just thinking about how...
I'm Julia.
Okay, so it's not, like, set characters. So, like, one of us can't just, like, kill all our characters and not play for the rest
of it. Wait, what?
It's not, like, set characters. Because I'm playing Brad right now.
I was totally right.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Bullshit. You're staring off into the ocean like a zombie. Now you're all grumbly.
I'm sorry.
Just tell me what's up.
I guess I've just been worrying about things a lot lately. About us.
Okay, wait, so Alex just asked me, or just said that he's, like, worried about us. I'm gonna say no. Oh my god.
Man overboard! Man overboard!
What? What?
Alex went over the edge, into the drink. Oh god, it's horrible. Oh, the humanity!
What the fuck?
Oh man, you guys should see your faces.
Jesus,
that is not
Brad.
A cool thing to do.
You heard it?
Sorry. Interrupt.
What is that?
Oh yeah.
What
yeah.
was that?
I was just getting them now.
What was what?
Oh my god, you look like a gremlin just squatting in the. You. Oh, I was like, what is that?
Just getting them beers.
You were just squatting in the doorway.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh my god.
It's like
all right, now that everybody's here, let's take a look at the navigator's pad we found.
Oh, so stupid.
Figure out why the plane was out here.
Where'd you put it?
It's in your case.
Okay, I'll go get it.
I should have just been quiet and watched them.
Alex.
Oh, wait,
holy
I
crap.
Have to get him.
Were you guys like in the plane when it broke?
Ooh. Got out in the nick of time. Skin of our teeth. Well, our skin was almost in a shark's teeth.
What?
Yeah, didn't I tell you there are sharks around here?
No.
Mostly
no.
Sharks. Yeah, the friendly sharks.
Wait, what am I supposed to get?
Because
I'm just looking at pictures.
So...
I think you're just wandering around for now. I mean, you can probably talk to Conrad. He's not saying anything.
Going into that plane was super dangerous, obviously, and twice as illegal. Okay? Now damage is done, so we just have to lie about it forever, or else we're gonna go to jail.
Well, my lips are sealed. So
there's probably secrets that I can find.
We're going again tomorrow?
Like a picture or something.
There's a picture in the bathroom, but I already looked at it.
Yeah. It seemed a little too dangerous for my blood.
Don't sweat it. I'll go down with you and we'll be fine. I'm gonna go find Julia.
Wait, where the hell is the bathroom?
Go down the hallway and it's the door on the left.
You got a girlfriend? Not my strong suit. Hey, nothing to be ashamed of. We all hit our stride eventually. Me, I popped out full sprint,
it,
dragged my mom right off the table.
Ew, he's kissing
me. Dudes
you,
make too
like...
big a deal out of getting girls.
Yeah, what's the big deal about girls? I don't get it.
Mother.
Right here.
Well, they're right here.
You'll get no resistance there. All right, everyone.
Wow, yeah. I can't drink because you didn't drink.
Gold.
Yeah.
Wants to find
no,
some
I told her that, like,
treasure.
I really can't drink. But it's
what
good,
think,
though,
Adam?
Later on, if you drink, then, like, you're kind of fucked.
Those are coordinates, all right.
Because you just, like, drink.
Maybe
and
the
you
plane's
just, like,
destination?
You think we could get there by tomorrow?
It takes a couple
That's
hours
the best
the
part,
stays
because
stays.
I hope
oh,
you'd
wow.
be controlling him then
else?
And die.
This plane must have been shot down because it was riddled with bullet holes. I found one lodged in the fuselage. And it was full of life rafts. Must have gotten shot down before they could deliver all the rafts. There was only one missing.
From the photos Alex took, you can see the flight badge on one of the corpses. That means the crew was from the Conwin Island, smack dab in the middle of the Pacific Theater. Called it.
Reckless. All the
Called it.
Excuse me?
I told you to leave everything down there alone.
Oh, come on. We've been through this already.
I'm not talking about the law.
Then what? Superstition? Is that it? Really?
The dead don't sleep well in these waters. May sound silly enough to you all, but I was raised on this shit, and it sticks.
You're right. We should have been more careful. That's not me, I'm sorry.
That sounded so sarcastic.
Okay.
That really
Maybe.
Did.
Along with the facial
apologize.
Expressions, that's not me. I'm sorry.
Down to that plane in the first place. It's bad luck. You think you can scavenge down there and it makes no difference, but every single thing you bring back has an essence. It's like a ghost you invite to the surface.
Here we go.
Huh. I never thought about it like that.
You never think about much of anything.
Well, maybe I never heard about such cool ghost stories.
They're not cool ghost stories. Not like for fun. People drown in these waters and you have to respect their resting place.
Damn straight. Fred, you got a fun ghost story, right?
Yeah, I heard a story. It happened right around here, too.
Let's hear it. We could all use a good show.
You better let me tell my ghost story.
A good yarn.
It's kind of messed up, actually.
Scare away, little bro.
Okay, here goes. This story is true. It had happened right near here, in an old lighthouse.
Classic setup.
Wait, true story? Where'd you hear this?
Ah, well, down by the dockside, I found an ancient old man, skin like a leather book, eye patch, wooden leg, the whole nine yards. And for a dollar, he told me his secrets.
Seems legit.
The lighthouse stood atop an atoll.
Wait, did you just get medium bro as well?
A lone beacon
yeah.
in the night.
What does that mean? Yeah, I'm gonna... What's the description of that? Max,
oh
Brad,
God,
and... It's maxed out relationships. Don't worry, we're doing good.
Like, we can look at the achievements later.
We can. No,
yes,
we can.
Rounding the rocky shore. One misty okay. morning, he comes upon a woman, covered in blood. She's stumbling down the beach. He hurries to her aid, and she falls into his arms, sobbing. As he hurries her back to the lighthouse, he asks where she's from.
He doesn't waste any time. Let's move.
He of the one-track mind.
The woman answers, I live here, in the lighthouse. My parents are upstairs right now.
Twist.
Of course, the lighthouse keeper says, that isn't so. Of course, he's lived there alone for years. And the woman becomes hysterical and insists her parents are upstairs. So, they go to the top of the lighthouse, and there,
splayed out on the floor, is a man and a woman brutally murdered with an axe.
Always an axe. I mean, do people even use axes anymore?
I'm just reporting the facts, cliches and all. Chopped up into little tiny giblets with an axe.
You know, sometimes you have to embellish the facts a little to get at the deeper truth. It's okay.
Okay, so who did it?
It's gotta be the woman's husband, right?
I just can say nothing.
Okay! Opens the door.
I can just say nothing.
There's a man inside.
Yeah, that's what I did when Alex asked me about our
horrified. He looks closer to see the dead man's face.
No, it's like, so who did it?
Closer.
Anyway, so the likes the housekeeper.
And he sees. It's his own face. And then its eyes bulge out and screams.
Fucking hell,
like
here.
Hey,
super twist.
Nice.
Nice one, Squire.
What?
You have me going. Pretty cool.
I think you told it better last time. But good effort.
Wow.
Okay, you've all had your fun. We should all turn.
What is that? You've jumped twice now?
No, because according to standard vessel regulation...
From the eel and the now Brad. You jumped from the nerd.
Standard issue regulatory institutional protocol subdivision 1099.
I know, it's easy. It's
Where'd you read that?
The internet.
Oh, so you found a website that tells you to drink beer under every circumstance.
I'm just following orders, man.
I'm into this website.
10-4, good buddy.
And I'm out.
Sorry, what did you say? Don't worry, Goblin Julia can defend us.
Oh god.
I'm gonna say I'm Conrad. Should I? No. I could remove Conrad from the game.
No.
Okay. Yeah. Probably for the best. Whoa! No! I didn't know there was a quick time event! Ow! You got that one. Hey, what's up? You lost.
No, I punched him. You just... Yeah, it doesn't...
I smashed a bottle over his head. I got punched in the face, though.
Yeah, I still got a gun in the face.
I'm gonna leave you gagged.
What is your problem? Fucking blood. Friend, I'm gonna ungag Julia.
Okay. I don't think I'm gagged.
Yeah, you are.
Am I? I thought I ungagged myself. Oh. I'm gonna talk to Fliss.
All in gag you.
Okay. You're gagged still? Oh.
Hey, damn it! Stop it!
He's the guy hit with the bottle. He's bleeding.
Almost free.
You're just sitting. Once you get free, you're not gonna ungag yourself either. Aw, man.
There, thank you.
Good news, bad news.
Bad news?
I don't see how this could get any worse.
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, God damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus.
We have to get free right now.
I love that it gives you the option to talk to Phyllis instead.
No dice. Oh, shit.
You're gonna regret this, you piece of shit. You're gonna rot in a cell.
Oh, I missed.
Oh my god. Oh, my mouse is really fucked.
I just got swacked. She yelled.
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit.
You're the little lady.
Did you get punched in the dick?
Wait, can you see that?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh. No, I got punched in the stomach. Oh, maybe. I'm not getting the option to block these.
Well, yeah, because your hands are tied.
Oh, yeah. You know how to treat a lady, right?
Those punches wouldn't land well. He's going from the, like, the back to hit on the side.
Stop! Please, just stop.
Slow down. Easy.
Oh, you live.
What do you mean I lived?
I don't know, they had a knife up here, so I'm gonna kill
oh,
you.
Oh, Jesus, Conrad.
Wait, are you on Fliss now?
No, I just saw that.
Like through the window or something?
Stop it, let her go!
Oh, it was like a little cutscene.
Oh.
You bastard!
That's weird. Why'd it go out for that?
Hey. Dipstick. Shut the fuck up.
Hey. Dollars to donuts, it'll be Fliss and Julia breaking heads. Not the other way around.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy buddy with him. Polite to our unexpected guests?
Oh, yeah. We had biscuits and tea.
All right. Come on.
Why aren't they retying us?
Don't let them see your hands.
I don't know.
Once we get Julia back, maybe we can take them by surprise. Okay. They're coming. Okay.
money they have. Now we just have to wait and see what they want to do with us. On a boat, maybe we can take it.
Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy, he's got a gun.
Well, at least one of us can get on their boat, get some help.
If you can distract him, I can get on that boat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
But we're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract them.
Conrad, just stay focused and get to the boat. Okay, let's do it.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, shit.
Sandy!
Okay, what are we going on? What are we going on?
7!
Oh! No.
What did you think we were going on? 3?
Yeah, and I was like, oh shit, it's 4.
8. 7. 3.
No!
Go fuck yourself.
What?
No!
Ah, crap.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, I'm getting these. What do you mean?
You're pretty stupid.
Oh my gosh!
Oh!
He said the line. You would think being shot in the knee, he would be in more pain.
Oh shit! Wait.
Get off our boat.
You're gonna get someone shot. Sandy, it took me 6 hours in my first playthrough for somebody to die. It has been 30 minutes.
I'm sorry, I don't know. I don't. Come here.
The game is only 8 hours long.
Oh, well.
and it took you 30 minutes.
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this?
Holy crap. Well, this will be an interesting one, I guarantee that. We may be screwed just already by the options. Like that you've just cut off. Maybe one or two will get out, but there's no way we're getting all four. Wait! Wait!
It's okay.
Yeah, here. See? She's still alive.
It's okay.
She was shot in the head!
No, she was hit by something because Fliss like blocked the gun, but she's just a little hurt. She'll be fine.
Okay.
Oh, I'm valid.
Two of us are shot, but none of us are dead. Okay.
How could we have been so stupid? We're lucky it's not worse.
I'm not gonna be able to walk.
We've been killed.
That sucks.
What were you thinking?
That was pretty stupid, huh?
This isn't just about you, Julia.
Are you kidding me? You got her shot!
I don't care. She's like, I could have died. Like,
lay off.
Give me a break, that
shit. Let's get shot again.
Oh my god.
No, it's you who doesn't understand.
No big deal.
Who just joined? Hey, is that Johnny? Johnny, we are 30 minutes into Man of Medan. And Sandy has gotten two people shot.
Okay, no, you got yourself shot because you fucked up your skill check.
Okay, if I didn't mess that up, I would have gotten shot in the head. I would have slit that guy's throat, and I would have been shot in the head.
Well, then that sucks.
Johnny, it's been 30 minutes, and Sandy got somebody shot in the head. They survived, but.
Why am I not surprised?
They didn't get shot. They got hit because.
No, they got shot. It grazed their head.
Yeah, but it only grazed them.
Okay, that's still shot.
They're fine.
It's alright.
Yeah, no, they're fine. Like they're alive.
So. Okay, Johnny, I'm. You can. You wanna? If you can watch the stream, if you want. We're roasting this guy, but he has a gun pointed at us.
Captain says, shut your mouth. You shut your mouth.
Whoa! Whoa! These skill checks just come out of nowhere.
Come with me.
You really do.
Hey, leave her alone.
He's doing the Julia squat.
Find out how long this storm is gonna last. Will you try anything? Anything?
Oh, wait,
Should I try something fishy? I'm gonna try something fishy. Thank you.
No!
Oh my gosh! Not either. I almost flew off the boat. Johnny, the game's so loud, I can't hear you.
Wait.
He thought he was just gonna stab him. Okay, bye guys. I got one! Finally. You forgot about Conrad, the guy who actually needs help.
Conrad's fine.
What the fuck, Alex? What about me?
I have to help Brad. Thanks.
You just hate what? Julia.
Dude, Julia sucks.
I'm sorry.
Johnny, you good? Oh no. Oh. It begins. Watch out for a skill check. Once.
I would be things very disappointed in everything.
Yeah, things could have been quite different. Julia could have been shot. Well, no, Julia was shot. You were just like, get off my boat. Get off my boat.
Yeah, I was just like, get off my boat.
Oh, Julia, the one now bleeding internally in her brain? Ah, let me help Brad. He seems like he needs help.
Okay, you're in agreement. Clue it
yes,
is.
Yes, we both wanted it.
The Merchant of Venice.
Yes.
Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll.
Did we miss any pictures?
And reads,
do you think?
I don't think so.
All that glisters is not gold.
It's
often have you heard that tone?
No.
Hey, now you're an all-star.
Anyway. Now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely
listen
as
here,
it
Benji,
seems.
I will absolutely fucking
did he even open his lips?
Probably shouldn't have said that.
Why is it there?
Because he was drinking. And he seems like a guy who would want to drink. Open his lips to drink. Okay. This would be a pretty cool clubhouse.
Boy, shut up.
Oh, okay, hang on. There's a skill check coming out here. Yeah, when you jump to the ladder.
Oh, fuck. Wait, what happens if you fuck up? Do you just die?
I think you cut yourself on the ladder, but I'm not completely sure. Just don't mess up. Yep, that's a bullet hole.
Come on, Connie. Just go, come on.
Come on. It was only a pistol. I thought there was a skill check.
Wait, where am I? I didn't get one.
I didn't get one either.
Oh, maybe it's because you were like shot.
Jesus.
Maybe. You know, being shot makes everything easier.
No thanks.
I recognize this area.
Go on, keep moving.
I'm Julia.
Oh, I'm caught. Oh my god, my character's fucked.
Wait, how slow are you? Stop holding shift.
Over there.
Just, like, walk into the lamp.
Oh, actually, that's gonna hurt later on. Well, yeah, I'm sure it hurts right now, but... you know?
No, I wanted to click the thing! Fuck off!
I'm sorry. That guy got hit hard. He's still bleeding. Yucky. Nice. Okay, hey, what's up? Get out of here! No, stop!
Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
You just wanted to, like, show off your pecs.
I don't like this place at all. Hey, man.
I don't know. Pretty sure Sandy got some nice pecs.
I mean...
Probably outflexed me and Dylan. Anyway, you got red. No.
Uh-huh. All these French nerds.
Do with us.
Clothes, am I right? No, you can just inspect like a uniform. Hey bro, what's up?
Dude, I'm not gonna be able to run anywhere, man. I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh shit!
I got shot. Oh, I didn't get jump scared.
I didn't either. It was just a rat.
Oh, noise made it sound scary. That's what always gets me, is the fucking noise, dude.
What's that? Yeah.
What is it?
That's okay. What sells it, though. All of you. I mean, if... I don't know. Otherwise, it's just, like, a frame being changed.
Gotta pause real quick just to get my clothes out of the dryer.
Oh, you don't!
I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna.